Swiggity swag, what's in the bag, guys? It's Frederick Damon coming at you. We're back here in Middle Earth in the Shadow of War. Yay! In today's episode, we're going to do a bunch of Karnan quests if we can, and eventually, I guess, make it back to Meneth Aetherol. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Zog's cult is attempting to raise. Where's my drink? Hold on. Raise and recruit the Archers of Morgoth. An ancient order of orc warriors team up with Karnan to stop the ritual and return the archers to their graves. Yes.
Rise! They rise! Archers of Morgoth, let fly! Busy are the slaves of Zong! Fly! We must fly! Arise in haste! Archers are ready!
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
It's nice to actually get some flying in.
Ooh. We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
They want me to destroy the archers. We'll just go ahead and purify this real quick. Where'd you go? Aw. Works for me. odds a direct hit.
Flee their bolts and barbs! Flee!
So there's one more. Where are you? Pretty neat.
And Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, deathless one. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Hey! I'm trying to deal with that right now. It looks like we're gonna have a cutscene. What is it? Burning Forest. Karnan may have survived her battle with the Balrog, but now Zog's acolytes are bringing the war to her. Protect the forest of Karnan. Karnan.
They come for Karnan.
We must destroy their totems.
Alright, let's do it. Closest one would probably be the 300 footer. Much easier to get around now.
Seems a waste.
You go do that, buddy.
Yeah.
Y'all poison now. Let's summon him. Hey, big boy. You have fun there, buddy. Now, I believe we finished a mission. Let's look at what we finished. It was a community one, whatever it was. Right? I'm getting there, buddy, with my giant ass grog. I'm coming, man. Okay, not bad.
All is burned. Choke it.
The forest has been cleared. They will not be back.
Cursed is sunk by furious hunger. A pact unfinished, he will raise Torgoroth.
Torgoroth is no more, you son.
Put ear to earth and heed. Brothers of corruption hold gloaming vigil. Fire will rise from ice.
If
So we're not done with the Balrog yet.
It will be his thrall, and its power will be his. He must be stopped.
You're not coming with us, are you?
The long winter calls my name.
Are you dying or just going to sleep?
Okay.
Forests of Karna must rest and dwell. Karna be still. All is ash.
So you're resting. Okay.
Circle cannot be broken. Go now.
Excuse me. We're in the skill point. Yay. That's a dragon. Or Drake. I ain't trying to deal with no drakes right now, homeboy. Fire from ice. Lego. Zog is determined to raise the Balrog from the frozen lake of Saracus. He cannot be allowed to succeed. Reward Dragon Song skill upgrade. Ooh, I think this is the big one. One where I can summon a drake if I want.
The ritual has commenced.
We can waste no time.
Targaroth! We call you back from your tomb. Rise and join our glory! It's working. Dimwit!
You will not trying to sneak up on him.
The ritual. Targaroth will rise, but not for Sauron. He will fight in my army.
No, dude, this never happens. You never try to grab power for yourself until you're like number two.
You will hear them when they come, for they will chant my name. Zog! Zog! Zog!
Let's identify. Do not like flames. Okay. I want you to know what that means, homeboys and girls. We about to change some things up, homie. You already know. Oh, come on! Ah, you're freaking flammable now. Purify it. Did I purify it? I don't know if I did or not. I'm really dying here. God, stop! Give me the freaking thank you. I'm able to freeze this sucker jump. I'm just gonna keep doing this until I get my freaking curse up. There we go, finally. I hate when they dodge like that. We're dead.
I think we did it.
Then Kanan's sacrifice was not in
vain. Oh, she did die. Or it. I don't know. It's a morally gray area there, if it's a woman or man, Mother Nature, I guess. Skill upgrade unlocked. Dragon Song. Activating the skill will allow you to summon a drake. Dudes, thank you for hanging out. This will be the end of the episode. As always, if you guys enjoy the content, let me know by subscribing and hitting that bell notification. Until the next episode, guys, this is Frederick Gaming, signing off.